You should make something that represents you. Secret cookbook.
Maybe this'll work. I used to eat this as a kid all the time.
Wow. What's ubi?
It's ube.
What's that?
It's like a sweet potato.
Potatoes can be sweet?
I mean, it's technically a yam.
Yams?
This sounds perfect.
It's done. So, how is it?
It's amazing!
This is delicious.
You're an amazing baker, Lars.
Well, yeah, of course I am.
So, Lars, it's really good.
Guess I have to take your word for it.
I'm gonna head out and get my stuff for the party. This is it! It's all happening! Lars and the cool kids! See you there!
Bye, Sadie! Ah, everything is so good.
Yeah, too good.
What do you mean?
Never mind.
Aw, come on. You can tell me anything. I spent a day in your body.
It's nothing. Forget about it.
Open up about your feelings.
I'm not worried about the cake. The cake is gonna rule. I'm worried about showing up with the cake.
What do you mean?
There's a reason I don't like telling anybody I like baking.
And what's that?
Because it's lame, Steven. If I show up to this party with my family's weird purple cake and with Sadie, everybody's gonna know I love baking and everybody's gonna know I love... This isn't gonna be an ironic potluck. It's gonna be like family, couple, neighbor, actual potluck. And I'm gonna be there being all bingo bongo.
These are your friends. They want you to come. That's why they invited you, so they'll get to know you better. If they like you, they like you. If they don't, then it's their loss, right?
That's pretty smart. When did you get so mature?
Somewhere in between learning to summon my shield and finding out my mom is a war criminal.
Okay, I'll do it.
Lars, it's going to go so good. I gotta get going and make my thing, but I'll see you there, right?
Yeah, I'll see you.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website? Always find a way.